Hey Cesare, what are you up to?
So, by now, we've started our day following the webinar. We've elaborated pre-processing steps, to-do lists, and of course the most important thing is the goals. And now, we're back working. So Andre, how's it going?
It's going good, Cesare. Linking up with some classifiers.
FUMA. Figure out how to create a mini object.
In 2 hours' time, we should have a working pipeline.
You can feel it in the air. Oh, it's a passion. Oh.
2,000 years later.
What is this?
Is it obvious?
This is data. This is what we're using.
Smile, guys!
The time is 1:22 AM. We took a reference electron. We filled out the data set. We didn't do automatic rejection, but we did ICA, all the stuff, except the cherry on the top, the algorithm.
Been a very long night, but very productive. We finished setting up the pipeline, we tried a whole bunch of algorithms, from RFC to logistic regression to LDA, and the amazing Anthony even set up a neural network and got it working, but unfortunately right now he's at the hospital.